Richardson for James Richardson.
Both out to the center quickly. Sorensen touches the leg earlier, catches that front kick and delivers a nice right hand. Oh, big shot straight.
It's a great job by Sorensen. He's got that head just right underneath the chin of Richardson, which is ultimately giving him the control.
Tried for a throw there, didn't quite work out. Pushed back to his feet.
Good job passing those legs. Richardson has his head tangled up there, chin picked, and Sorensen, you know, good awareness to know that he had to get past those hips.
I agree, the awareness here late. Big shots thrown again, big punches here. Did you hear the clapper there? Finish with a flurry here in the final seconds.
Nice little pop by Richardson to end of this round.
Boy, he's landing some big shots here late. I think Richardson want to come out swinging, firing big shots. A nice success late. Big right hand there.
Nice little switch stance. He was started in southpaw, stepped into that right.
Another big right hand lands there. Sorensen, he's going to want to try to close the distance. Yeah, absolutely.
Good job. Well timed.
Got to address it, works up to his feet immediately, trying to break that grip and turn inside.
Yeah, Sorensen did a great job there.
Beautiful work from Sorensen. Lifted him, slammed to the ground, now trying to take the back.
Good job, good awareness there. He knew he was high, he hopped off, but still able to maintain that position.
Squeeze here.
10 seconds left. He's going palm to palm here.
Switches it to the other side. You heard the clapper, final seconds ticking away.
Well, he's very close here.
Thumbs up there.
Yeah, nice
Sorensen landed the right hand.
Hand.
Yeah, that one stung him. Richardson recovered pretty well. A nice combination there. Finish to the body. Oh, the right hand drops him. Big shot there for Richardson.
Good job by Sorensen, though, to recover. And
Sorensen is just heavy on top.
Yeah, good top pressure, good positional battle that he's winning every time.
Steps up there, Richardson. We'll try to maybe attack the leg. Connects it.
It's pretty deep. If he flattens him out, it's going to be tough.
That's it. The tap. Got the tap. Beautiful work there.
Due to a tap out by a rear naked choke at 2 minutes, 43 seconds of the third round. In the red corner from London, Ontario, Connor Sorensen.